I have been doing stuff besides school, of course. The stuff behind me, the thingies, I made those, and I am proud of those, and I made more of those, and you can have those images on my itch.io page once I make a few more, because I don't want to post them yet, because I only have like four of them, and I don't think that when, yeah, I don't think that it's gonna be so cool to have like four images. So if I make like 10 of them, I'll put up a page and you can download for free and stuff. I've also been making some music. Nothing that I want to like post as its own video, but I can show it here. Now. I said now. This is the first one. It's called Cook Electro Banan. And I made it in a tent with some of my friends because I've been camping. It was yesterday actually. So I'm gonna mute my mic now so you can hear. That was very epic tent music, I know. And by the way, if you're wondering why the quality of the video is like worse, it might actually be better. But if it is worse, then it might be because I'm like recording and making this video on my laptop, which makes this noise constantly. So yes. Yep. This is the second song. It's called "Don't Think Squared A," which is a weird name. I don't know if that's how it's pronounced. It's like this the squared thing, arrow up symbol. Yep. Again, I'll mute my mic. Actually, something I did discover while making this so second song here, is that I can like, of course I knew I could sample, but I took the first chord of this song, just like the start, like, yeah, that, and I just sampled it, so now it's like a, like a sample. Wow. And I did something pretty interesting. I'm not sure if I'm going to use this in the future. Maybe I will, but
think it's pretty cool.
I also did indeed realize that this avatar thing, tongue thingy, that I'm using right now, it looks like freaking horrible when it's flipped. Yeah, that's bad. But I am thinking about making a new one, because, like, yeah, it needs thinking about, because I'm lazy. But I have a problem. Like, the pen that I use for my drawing tablet, it's ruined. I don't know how to, like, it should come with, like, spare tips and stuff, but I don't know where those are. Yep. Other stuff has been happening too. I am a real person. But I do not want to continue making this video because it's very annoying on the laptop, and I don't want to bother go down to the actual fucking computer in the basement. Goodbye.